This video will show you how to integrate your Vimeo account with 3Play Media to automate the captioning and subtitling workflow. This integration allows you to select videos for captioning directly from within your Vimeo account. When your captions are complete, they will automatically post back to your Vimeo videos. Log into your 3Play Media account. From the Upload tab, select Linked Account. Click Add New Linked Account and select the Vimeo icon. Log in with your Vimeo email and password, then check the boxes to allow 3Play Media to access your account. You'll see a feed of your Vimeo videos in your 3Play Media account. Click Settings to turn Postback Data and Tag-Based Auto-Upload on. You can select videos for captioning by clicking Upload. Select Turnaround Options and place your order. Your captions will post back to your Vimeo videos when they're finished processing. If you have a Vimeo Plus or Pro account, you can select videos for captioning directly from your Vimeo account using Albums. To create an album, click the smiley face in the top right of your Vimeo account, then click Collections. Select Create New Album and create albums for each of the turnaround options you want. For example, 3Play will submit your captions for our standard 4-day turnaround. You can add a password to your album so it isn't visible to the public. To submit a video for captioning, select your video and click Settings. Go to Collections and select the album you want to add your video to. Then click Save. The captions will post directly back to your Vimeo videos when they're finished processing. Thanks for watching this video. For more information on how to link your Vimeo account, please read our support articles and feel free to contact us with any questions.